FTP man back with another reaction. I go through every day just about and just kind of explore videos on the internet, see what I come across. And I came across a band called Plush. Let me read a little bit about this. Plush is an all-female rock band with a mission to bring an all-girl rock band back to the forefront of the music industry. Plush is composed of four talented musicians, all under the age of 21, whose accomplishments and talent eclipse their age. This female rock force is fronted by singer guitarist Mariah Formica, I hope I pronounced it right, drummer Brooke Colucci, lead guitarist Bella Perron, and bassist Ashley Supa. Anyway, I came across this video. I've never actually heard of these girls before. Apparently, Mariah Formica, however you pronounce her name, was on The Voice, and she was recognized by Miley Cyrus, which... you know, like I said, I don't know anything about this band. But anyway, they're supposed to be like a heavy rock and roll band. I don't know why I'm drawn to these all-girl bands, but for some reason, it's like the rock of today is being brought forward by all-female rock bands. Apparently, there's the guys are doing pop and not doing rock anymore. So anyway, I want to check this band out, see what they got. Let's see what they got. Anyway, if you like my channel, hit subscribe, hit that like button, comment down below, and let's see what this week, what these ladies have. By the way, this is a song called... Isolation by Alter Bridge, which is Miles Kennedy. It's Miles Kennedy's band is what it is. But anyway, this is a song, Isolation. Should have told you at the start, but anyway, had a good start though. When love is lost to you inside, when all the darkness takes the light, which you go on it. Okay, quick observation. Drummer, phenomenal. God, she's just tearing the crap out of it. She's playing her cymbals so low, though. It's crazy. Man, I don't know if I've ever seen her play the cymbals flat and low like that. It's pretty crazy, though. Guitar players, both of them just very good. Bass player just over just running like crazy on that on those fretboard over there. It's pretty cool so far, man. I really like this. Yeah. Man, that was very good. Holy cow. Boy, I'm telling you, these women bands, just these rock bands are just tearing it up right now. It's freaking amazing. You know, when I grew up in the 70s and 80s, there were just very few, all female rock bands, there'd be a couple of females that were fronted, but it'd always be male players behind them. But this all female playing everything, it's just freaking amazing. And this band right here just kicked ass on this song right now. I was reading on there also, they actually have a song just came out that's an original called Hate that just came out. So I'm gonna be checking that out once I find it. But anyway, hope you guys enjoyed that. I really did. I thought it was really good. The like I said, the vocals are just spot on. I mean, she was really good on vocals. The drummer, lead guitar player, bass player, everybody just cranking it just then. Really enjoyed that. I'm definitely gonna find out some more about this band. Anyway, in the meantime, I hope everybody has a great day, great afternoon, great morning, and we'll see you next time.